What's going on, guys? BRW skills here. I've always noticed there's been a question: how many PK honor points do you actually get whilst we're cutting the magic trees with an inferno ant an hour? And I thought this was a perfect opportunity to find out, because I've wondered this myself as well. How I'm going to time it is going to be this little thing down here. So that will just be proof of how long it's been by. I currently have 1,135 points and 0 XP on XP counter. We'll see how much XP we get and see how much, see how many PK points we can make. Thank you. It is 40. My heart is dry.
One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. And think of all the stories that I'm not afraid to
coming back. It is coming back up to the 1 hour and 40 second mark. So we've been doing this for an hour exactly now. So that was an hour. We ended up with 1,351 PK points. Before that we had 1,135, so we got about 220-ish, which isn't too bad. I was actually expecting a little bit more, so yeah. This method actually gives you about 45k XP in each of the skills woodcutting and fire making per hour. Oh, I just did a little bit of math, and that ends up coming to the result that it would take you roughly about 45 hours to get 2 bit XP in each of these skills. That means around, if you play about 10 hours a day, could take you up to about 5 days. Which isn't too bad, really, for a 2 bill XP and 2 skills. It's very nice. I also just calculated how much PK points you'd get for getting 2 bill in these skills. You would end up with about around 10,000 PK points by the end of getting 2 bill woodcutting and fire making XP, which could get you quite a little bit of money if that's what you're looking for from the PK points. So you've just seen how many PK points and XP you get per hour. This is just going to be episode 1 of this kind of series. I'm not going to put it under a series because I'm not sure how many I'll make, but I was thinking of doing it for each skill, showing you how much XP you get an hour, like peaking, and how many PK points you could get for doing that, and how long it would take you to get 2 bill XP. So you can plan it out. So thank you guys for watching. This has been BRW. See ya.